So hi everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to the session of PIB 247 where we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news. And this session guys is beneficial for various government exams and specifically for ESI section of RBI Grade B and NABARD. So let's begin with the session guys, but before we begin, if you are new here, do subscribe to our channel and press this bell icon so that you can receive all the notifications regarding the latest videos. So let's begin with the very first question. Which bank has signed a loan with Government of India to modernize and upgrade the power distribution system of Bangalore? And of course, Bangalore is in Karnataka and the headquarter of ISRO is also located in Bangalore. So for ISRO, for Bangalore power distribution project, this loan has been given to the Government of India. This agreement has been signed between the Government of India and an international bank. And guys, this bank is Asian Development Bank. Okay, Asian Development Bank, and the Government of India has signed this loan to modernize and upgrade the power distribution system to enhance the quality and reliability of electricity in Bangalore. And remember one very important thing, that this is $100 billion loan, and there is one more loan that is without sovereign guarantee loan, which is worth $90 million. Okay. So in total kitna loan milega, $190 million, but this is how much? This is sovereign loan, but without sovereign guarantee it is $90 million loan. Okay, so in total Bangalore will get $190 million for its power distribution project, and this bank, as I told you, is Asian Development Bank. All right, so therefore the correct answer should be what? Option B, Asian Development Bank. And other than this, Asian Development Bank has also given various loans to the various states of our country, like $132.8 million loan to Meghalaya. Meghalaya was $132.8 million. Other than this, $430 million to Uttar Pradesh and $570 million to both Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. So there are various loans that have been given by Asian Development Bank to various states in our country. And question number two is, consider the following statements regarding International Organization of Securities Commissions and identify the correct statement. So the thing is, why we are discussing about this organization? So let's talk about this. This organization we are discussing because recently IFSCA has become the member of this organization. So IFSCA, the International Financial Services Centers Authority, which is located in Gandhinagar. And it is currently headed by Mr. Injethi Srinivas, and it was established after IFSCA Act of 2019, and it is the authority to develop and regulate all the financial institutions, all the financial services in our country. Okay, and it has become the member of International Organization of Securities Commission, which in short is IOSCO. And talking more about IOSCO, so it is guys an international organization that brings together the world's securities organization. World ki jitni bhi securities related organization hai, wo sabko ek saath leke aata hai, covering more than 95% of the world's security market. It has guys the headquarter, it has the permanent secretariat in Madrid in Spain, and it was established in the year 1983. 1983 में establish हुआ था, और इसका जो permanent secretariat है, that is located in Madrid in Spain. And there are three categories of members in this organization, which are ordinary, and there are 129 ordinary members in this organization, associate 30 and affiliate 67. So these are the three types of members that this organization has. Okay, so that was about this news, and now let's come back to the question. So you have to identify the correct statement regarding this organization. So it was established in 1983. Yes, this is absolutely correct. It was established in 1983 only. It has permanent secretariat in New York. So is that New York? No, that's Madrid, which means this statement is incorrect. And it has two categories of members, namely ordinary and associate. So there are three categories of member: ordinary, associate and affiliate, which means this statement is also incorrect, and we have to identify the correct statement there for option A. Only one will be the correct answer. I hope guys this question is clear. And now let's move on to question number 3, which is related to NABARD. In which state NABARD regional office has launched a mobile ATM van to demonstrate banking technology and spreading the financial awareness. So this mobile ATM van has been launched by a regional office of NABARD in a state to demonstrate the banking technology in the rural areas and also to spread the financial literacy, to spread the financial awareness in the remote areas of Goa. So therefore, guys, the correct answer is what? Option C, Goa. And talking more about Goa, so Goa, of course, is the first Har Ghar Jal state in our country. Har Ghar Jal state, it is Goa. Goa has Yashaswini scheme. Yashaswini scheme, India's first sand dune park. India's first sand dune park will be established in Goa. And recently, NABARD has given around 85 crores RIDF to Goa. And talking more about Goa, so recently Goa got 3 GI tags for Harmal chili, for Moira banana and for Khaje, which is a prasadam. Alright, and you will find Bhagwan Mahavir Wildlife Sanctuary, which is also known as Molem Wildlife Sanctuary in Goa. You will also find Koti Gao Wildlife Sanctuary in Goa. Okay, so therefore, guys, here the correct answer is what? Option C, Goa. And now let's move on to question number 4. Which e-commerce portal was launched by KVIC for khadi and village industry products? Ek portal naya launch hua hai. KVIC ne launch kiya hai for khadi products and for the village industries products. So you have to tell the name of that portal. So let's discuss this news, guys. The name of the portal is what? ekhadiindia.com. Name is what? ekhadiindia.com. And these are some basic features of this portal. Like, it is exclusively focused on khadi and village industries product, as I told you. Authentic khadi trademark products will be available only through this portal. Keval is portal se hi authentic khadi trademark products will be available. This portal also has features of bulk orders and direct sellers registration. Customer care facility is available on this portal, and there is also a refund policy which can be availed through this portal. More than 50,000 users can use this portal at a time. Ek time mein 50,000 se zyada log bhi isko access kar sakte hain. Available in both website and mobile app versions. It has digital payment ecosystem, and also 1500 plus products are available on this portal. So these are some basic features of this portal. Most importantly, you have to remember the name of the portal, ekhadiindia.com, which has been launched by KVIC for khadi and village industries products. Okay. So therefore, the correct answer should be what? Option A, ekhadiindia.com. And you can get confused, guys, in these options. So remember, ekhadiindia.com is the correct answer. ekhadi.gov.in is not the right answer. Alright, it's .com. Okay. So now let's move on to question number 5, which is the last question for today. Recently, it has been announced that TRIFED will collaborate with various ministries and departments to promote GI tagging of products. GI tagging ko promote karne ke liye, TRIFED will collaborate with various ministries and departments. So you have to tell which of the following is not one of those departments. Inme se kaun sa wo department nahi hai with which TRIFED is going to establish collaboration for promotion of tagging of GI products. So let's talk about this news, guys. So these are the ministries and the departments with which TRIFED will collaborate. So number one, it's Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration. I hope aap sabne iska naam suna hoga, Labasna in Masuri. Ministry of Culture. Then we have DPIIT, Ministry of Commerce, India Post, Ministry of Tourism and PMO. So in organizations, in offices or in departments ke saath, TRIFED will collaborate. And moving ahead, so TRIFED will soon commence the work for setting up of GI based Tribes India Center. Tribes India Center at Sarnath, which is of course in Uttar Pradesh, at Hampi, at Golconda Fort. And Golconda Fort is in Telangana. Okay, and a designer's lab will be set up at Red Fort. And Red Fort, of course, it is in New Delhi. And yahan pe kya hoga? Is designer's lab mein, the artisans will showcase their art, will showcase their artisans' product. Okay. And a GI specific Adi Mahotsav has been announced to be organized at the Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration in the month of February 2021. February 2021 mein Adi Mahotsav hoga, that will be focused on the GI tag. And DPIIT, guys, has identified 370 GI tagged products which will be promoted by the Tribes India. Okay, Tribes India dwara inko promote kiya jayega in 370 GI tag products ko, that has been assigned by DPIIT, all right. So that is about this news, and now let's come back to the question, which of the following is not one of those departments. So Ministry of Culture is there, India Post is there, Ministry of Commerce is there, PMO is also there, NAFED is not one of them. So option E, NAFED, will be the correct answer to this question. And you have to tell me the name of chairperson of KVIC in the comments. So that's it for the session, guys. I hope all the questions are clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care, and God bless.